20 years ago this week, FEMA and the city of East Grand Forks set a move-out date of September 30th for the FEMA temporary trailer park that was set up in response to the flood crisis of 1997. That date gave those who were hit by the flood 18 months of rent-free housing, with city officials, FEMA, and social agencies working to find housing for the remaining 66 families living in trailers. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for PageOnePublications.com.